let's start. How's it going, Samver? I completely just forgot to change this. Hold on.
Yeah.
How's it going, Juba? Let's come up with a wacky title. Hello, Porky, welcome in. There we go. Stream titles updated. Alright, let's have another go. Whoa. Close wallpaper engine. I think that's causing some issues.
I am back. Hello, what are we doing in Elden Ring?
Well, my Elden Ring just killed itself.
Oh. RIP. Jesus Christ, thank you. This thing being $120, is it really worth it?
I don't know what you're doing to make it that, but it's free, and then you just cancel.
Oh, that's the yearly. That is the yearly.
What is going on here? Let's lock that so that can't move. Alright, I'm gonna try my luck at this boss. Who wants to dance?
Don't worry, Yama. I'll one-shot him for you. Have you already done multiplayer in Elden Ring?
Yeah.
So at least not as an Elden Ring.
Funk out. Oh no, why did it just... Kampuda, what are you doing? I need a bigger stick.
Go get a bigger stick. So turns out I can just drop a weapon. So I probably use a board weapon thing.
Just you two alone in the darkness. Thank you. Why is my computer doing this today? Let me close Opera. Maybe that's... Maybe that too. Maybe that as well. I don't... How are you, Porkin Samver? Today is the day for some more Elden Ring. Bonk, bonk. Illegal activities, huh? What? Just... I think I'm gonna restart Elden Ring, because it keeps just freezing. Yeah. And I shut off all the excess programs, so...
Is that imagine having excess program?
Well, normally it's not a problem. Alright, technical difficulties. Yeah, I actually have no idea why it's having performance issues.
When, words of Natsu, that's poo-poo kaka.
Poo-poo talk? Is that what you just said? Oh.
Which was actually just poo 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 poo, but.
Huh.
Because caca is poo.
Oh, there was one more program I missed. Ah, Windows update. That could be the reason.
Oh god, I've already killed that guy. Why am I coming to you?
I'm also doing some optimization through GeForce real quick. We are not gonna be doing 4K. Yeah, I don't know why. Okay, let's see, maybe that fixed it.
Low-key, this website gives me scam vibes.
Definitely. That's why I said you should use privacy.com. Although, I'm not even sponsored by them.
Where do I go for all this?
And then you can just search what you want. I just happened to found that one, which is kind of the style I was looking for. Hello, welcome in, KK Baker. Thank you for following. I don't know if you want me to use your real name or your username, so I'll just stick with username for now. Yeah, I might need your help, Juba.
Who are you fighting?
The ancient hero of, I'm guessing, Evergol?
You were fighting the dude you were fighting last time. Okay. Yeah, where's that out? On the map.
West. Of Zamor. Maybe I should run this game in 1080p.
Is it the Golden Windage ever go?
Ooh! I don't know how I survived that. Yeah, I genuinely don't know why it's stuttering. Like, the game just freezes for a moment.
Yeah, that's just problems with all of it itself.
But I've never had this happen until streaming. Sweet. That ancient hero is Zamor. Alright, no hit run, let's go.
It, It's in Evergal. I can't help that.
Oh, okay. Well, I think I just need to do more damage before I go to it.
You've upgraded your weapons a good bit, right?
Yeah. I don't have enough smithing stones. I need like 6 of them. I only have first tier. I have a ton of 2s.
You might be best off just looking up where to, where the bell bearing for the smithing stones are, so that you can just straight up buy them off the Twin Maiden husks. Or, I think that's what they're called.
There, I'll run it at a lower resolution. That should help with the freezing.
Aha, little does he know.
Nope, it doesn't. That's actually stupid. That is so weird. There has to be something right over there. Has to be. Yeah, Juba, I don't think this is the game. Here, I'm at the bonfire. Tomb's Word Grace. Do you have that one? Why is it doing this? Hey Shirley, welcome in.
goes wrong, dude, it's your fault, Stevie.
Alright. I was just told that, I have an entire hour free. Do you know what that means, Yama?
What?
I'm allowed to turn on Streamlabs.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Shirley. Welcome in.
Like it kind of looks weird that my thinking is underneath my bed, but
you good, computer?
Oh. No, it's screaming, help me.
So what's weird is CPU is 40%, memory is 26%, disk is at 1, and GPU is at 55%.
So it shouldn't be struggling, but still struggling.
Yeah, that's what I want to know, is why is it struggling? Drivers are up to date. The only thing is Windows has to do a restart.
That really shouldn't change much, though.
So I'm at the Tomb's Grave bonfire.
Oh, give me a minute, I'll...
Or Tomb's Word.
What, like...
It is...
Region is that in?
How do I tell the region? Limb's Grave?
You just zoom... Yeah, you zoom out all the way.
I'm in Limb's Grave by the peninsula to the west, next to the tree.
You mean east?
West. So southwest.
Oh,
in the big...
okay, that like big chunk down there. I haven't stopped by down there.
Dang, you haven't been down here yet?
Like I've been down there in other game in other plays, but like not this run.
Alright. Where shall I meet you then?
I'll just sprint.
Alright. How are you doing today, Shirley? Dark Souls is having a fit right now. Or not Dark Souls, Elden Ring. Let me go to the title menu real quick. That should be good. Didn't really change much.
Oh, I totally forgot that I keep the game muted.
Wait, why do you mute it?
I just usually watch YouTube while playing games instead.
Mm.
Also, is it just me or is the soundtrack for this game a lot like Skyrim?
Yeah.
Especially like open in freaking Limgrave.
Is it Discord?
What?
I'm just trying to figure out like why it's.
Do you have like Google?
Hmm?
Do you have like Google?
No. I shut like everything that's not currently being used off. That's why I'm very confused on why it's.
Hello, Ebony. Just saying, if you're running a strength build, just go like get all of Radagon, but Radahn's armor and weapon, and the game is freaking basically cheesing itself at that point.
Oh no, that's the thing is, I'm not allowed to wear armor.
Oh, you're doing okay. Makes sense.
I can only use club or club variant, so like I could use like the great club, but like a hammer I can't use.
Actually,
a sword
I can't use. I should switch over to either my no armor or my no vigor character then.
I can do health though, because. See, why is it doing this?
What? Look, you're the one who went in the room. Would you like to get out of the room?
I have like...
Although right now my game's running fine, so... I don't know what's up. This dog, man. Okay. Tree. Got it. Back into the tree. What's it called? The tomb for the catacombs?
Oh, I'm a bit further than that right this second. I can't even play.
Is it that bad?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I don't even know why. I have a computer that, like, far surpasses the requirements. I think I might restart my computer. Because I think that's just the best troubleshooting solution right this second. Alright guys, I'm gonna restart. When my computer restarts, I'm gonna restart the stream. I'm just having technical difficulties right now.
Thank you for the follow, Grease Hub.